You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I am only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lesser's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
Repose en paix. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission.
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lassay.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lassay, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
What cheer, Arno?
True friends would not urge you to shirk your duties and risk unemployment, surely?
I suppose not.
No, indeed. Now, I believe the fires in the upstairs halls need stoking.
Oui, monsieur.
On your way, then.
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Hey, you want some fun? I'll have it.
citizen! Get back here, I'll...
Slow! Thank you. Still in there?
I've been here 3 weeks. And I've never been able to leave that room, let alone come down the stairs.
Dedicated to his work, is he?
Obsessed, more like. I don't think he really even knows we're here.
Monsieur Germain, the silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me, then, and stay quiet.
Best we move on.
As you say.
Hold a moment.
He's gaining! Hurry! Let's go. Very well. Stay there. Wait here. Best we move on.
As you say.
Keep one eye to the roofs. They often post sentries there as well.
Just how important are you as a prisoner? Change of plans. No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back.
Be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
Bonjour à vous.
Quel mal a pris.
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago on a private contract. A man called a Frenier. It seemed an unusual commission. I confess curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into the Frenier's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it.
In any case, I was careless, and the Frenier found out about my schemes. He kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, the Frenier is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. Let me ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
Ways this goes. Come on, men. Sit down, the cowards. It's not about the talk. You're gonna fight for nothing.
All right, Lafreniere. Where are you hiding?
Hold there! Stop it!
Thank you. feels like it's going to collapse on my head at any moment.
Go! Where are we supposed to put it?
With all this, we could take on an...
I'll get you right in!
Is a distressingly large number of guns. Lafreniere must be planning something big. Whatever he's planning, it's big. And now I know where to find you, Grandmaster. It hardly seems safe just to leave these lying around. It can't be that easy, can it?
Maybe I should have thought this through.
Plain sight. Right.